there.
No, no, just to face it. The black should be thicker. It's out of proportion.
I saw it out from the street.
Well, right now we're just loading up my pallet. If you want to see the mixing, you got to be up next to me while I.
Well, the nice thing about doing a restoration is the painting is already up, so it's just enhancing what's already there. Using the information that's already there, and just deepening the color, increasing the contrast, really make it pop.
That are up above the little, like dolls, kind of.
They're Vietnamese water puppets.
Water puppets?
Mm-hmm. Vietnamese water puppets.
Why are they called water puppets?
Well, because they're in water. They have it's a theater. The performer, he sets up this pool of water, and they have a screen. And then in the water are these water puppets, and they maneuver them with sticks, so the viewer just sees these puppets in water moving around.
But I can see from some of the work that you've done where you've already done the refurbishing it, but and around it hasn't been yet.
Yeah.
And those things pop out like they're going to jump right off the wall.
I know, isn't that fun?
Yeah, it's very fun.
I really get a kick out of that.
It's very fun to see that.
So that's the kind of, that's for the public, that's a unique thing that they're seeing, because it's a rare moment where you actually see the work being created. So most people, you know, they go to a gallery or a museum, you know, the work is already done.
Yeah.
So this kind of gives people an opportunity to see, you know, what the work looks like, or how it's created, actually.
It's like your studio is outdoors.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
A lot of duty artists that actually can't do this because they freak out. People watching them work and stuff. So muralists basically are street performers. Bottom line.